So we're gonna go ahead and wash and clay this truck. The customer didn't want to do a one-step polish. We're just gonna try to strip off all the oils, and then we're just gonna do a ceramic, sea quartz light. And this is Adam's strip wash. We have it for sale. Foamy, check that out. So now that we cleaned the rims, we washed it, we scrubbed it, and I didn't get a chance to do the whole truck with the clay towel, but we are using a clay towel. We have these for sale in stock. It's a medium grade, so if you really want to take out all the contaminants, I highly suggest using the actual clay. This is just a medium grade. Yeah, just throw soap on it, you'll be fine. So now we're just gonna go over it with a surface prep, and then we're gonna throw the 1 year ceramic coating. So we're just trying to strip off more oils on this thing so that the ceramic coating can stick. Applying the ceramic coating, the sea quartz light. See if I can get a, when it starts flashing. Throw a little bit more. Check it out. Just got to do the top part, but this whole side's been done. Ceramic coated. Windows have been done. Check out the final results of the sea quartz light ceramic coating. Windows trimming, everything was touched, everything was applied on. Oh, I see a little high spot, which is fine. Just gotta take it off.